Look, would it be pride if there wasn't a dong involved? At this point, I am going to argue no. In this world, it would not be pride without a considerable amount of dong. So, you heard it from me.